Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the BlueStacks in my Windows 10 PC, and it shows incompatible Windows settings. To launch BlueStacks, you will have to make some changes to your Windows settings. We have one fix that explains it in detail. So how to fix this issue? So first of all, force close this BlueStacks from your task manager. And then right click on that BlueStacks app icon and go to properties and click on compatibility tab. So here you can check it if you disable all the options or not. So once you done these processes, unclose all the windows. So next you can open your control panel and go to programs and features. So here I try to assess turn Windows features on or off. So once you open it, and then tick to enable following Windows features. And the first one is virtual machine platform. And the second one is Windows hypervisor platform. And the third one is Windows subsystem for Linux. And finally enable Hyper-V. But my bad luck, this Hyper-V is not available for my Windows 10 platform, because here I have a Windows 10 home-based operating system, but this Hyper-V is only available for Windows Enterprise, Windows Pro and Windows 10 Education. So there is no possible to get this Hyper-V. But friends, no problem, in latest version of BlueStacks have this Hyper-V. So there is no need to install any external applications for this Hyper-V. So anyway, once you enable this following Windows features, and don't forget to save these changes. And it asks for the restart process, so just do it. So after the restarting is completed, and then try to access your BlueStacks. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Data Box. And thanks for watching.